We finished episode 2. Yay! Okay, now we'll just talk about any possible incidences whereby you previously had retaining to this issue, being mistaken identities. Let's start with Yuhan lah.
Oh, yeah, there was once actually a girl who mistook me for a boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
Yeah. Yeah, then basically she came up behind me and just tried to hold my hand like that. Yeah, then upon me realizing what was happening, then we had eye contact and yeah, the usual awkward silence.
But you are already attached.
Yeah. Yeah,
and I hope that. Was your girlfriend at that?
Huh?
Was your girlfriend there?
No, but she knows, of course. Oops.
So did that girl's boyfriend come afterwards?
No, the girl left. Yeah. The girl left off to find that. Yeah, I guess.
Awkwardness, but
yeah.
I don't know. Still around,
Man, this is going on YouTube.
Better not tag your girlfriend. Okay, Leo, any
incident? Okay, there's this once I was at NEX waiting for my friend, but she's not here yet. And then this guy came from behind me, wanted to give me a high five or whatever. So he just came, hey! But when he saw me and realized that
you're not who you are.
Yeah, I'm not. Who am I? What is this? Yeah, he pretended to yawn and just go straight to the really like, hey! Beside me. And I was like, okay, awkward silence, so I shifted myself away.
Hey, but that is a good cover up, you know, like, when you're going to go high and then, not who it is, but hopefully I cover you up. Okay, for my side, right, I suppose everyone knows it. I don't even need to say it, you probably say it yourself. William Hung is one of them. Everyone that passes by, definitely they say that I look like him. I don't. Look at my face. I don't. Put my face next to me. I don't look like him. Hey, I'm not William Hung.
Hey, you don't look like William Hung.
I don't look like William Hung. What are you doing? Hey.
Look like what? You don't think you look like him?
No. I seriously don't look like
him.
75%.
No.
Then the other 25% go where?
The other 25% is the size.
Okay, so I need to eat more lah.
Eat less.
Okay, awkward.
I think you'll cut that off.
I think my reputation is going down from here onwards.
Since when?
No, but given the whole issue, somehow or rather I get a lot of the "are you who you are" kind of look. For example, the other day when I was talking about this incident with my classmate, just so happens, as I was talking, there was some random guy walking back from quite far away. He was looking at me, so I mean, naturally, if you catch someone looking at you from the corner of your eye, you will look back at him.
Yeah.
And when I looked back at him, he started waving back at me like, "Hi." And the problem is I don't know who he was. So I gave the standard reply.
Smile and fuck all right.
Okay guys, when you see someone smiling and nodding at you after you wave at them, it probably means this: I think I know you, but I'm not too sure. If you want to confirm, walk closer. But if not, let's just smile and nod and walk away. That's the easiest way. Alright? Cool.
Why not you can do this next time? Next time someone comes up to you and you think you know him, you just do this.
Fuck! Okay, on a side note, has anybody made a mistake of identifying the wrong person?
Nope.
Shana.
I make it a habit to not identify anyone. So I'll wait for them to identify me before I do anything. So if there's any embarrassment, it will never be on my side, it will be on the others. Idea.
Okay.
Okay, I think I've been my own sinner once.
How so?
Yeah. I thought that I met someone I know, that's what this whole episode is about. Then I pretended to look for someone right behind that person. I just walked right past him. Yeah, that's something you can try as well.
Nice save! Okay, I think we can wrap it up. If you have any similar cases whereby you've mistaken someone for someone else, or you've been mistaken for someone else, write it down at the bottom column. Share your comments. If you like it, you say hi. Okay, thank you.
Why are we listening to Justin Bieber?
Precisely. On a side note, we have no choice over the song that's being played over the air, alright? Are you gonna record something? You
guys are recording the
song. What are you doing? McDonald's 24 hours.
Okay.